Here is Yusuf Aliu again. This afternoon, I'm going to teach English language English studies today. And the topic in question is Concord. Concord. What is Concord? Concord is an agreement between the subject and the predicator in a sentence. In forming correct sentence or sentences, there are four patterns of writing correct sentences. These are subject, the predicator, complement, and the adjunct. So, but for the purpose of this Concord as a topic today, we only going to make use of what? Subject and the predicator. The part of speech that fall under subject are noun clause, pronoun, adjective, and adjectival clause or phrase. Similarly, under complements, we have same thing that we can find here. Then the predicator is purely verbs, while adjuncts are adverbs. Now, this is subject and this is predicator. There must be an agreement between them. Concord is so simple. The rule says that when the subject is singular, the verb that follows, that falls under predicator must be singular. And when it is plural, the verb that falls under must be plural. So, with this, we can see this is subject, this is predicator, complement, adjunct. Bala goes to school every day. Bala goes to school every day. That's the correct sentence. Then let's talk about the area of concentration, subject and the predicator. For a correct sentence to be made or formed, what we need is the concord. The subject and the predicator must be agreed. So, Bala is a singular noun, while girls is a singular lexical verb. Yes, a lexical verb is singular when it attracts S, ES or IES. For example, this is plural. Let's go verbs. Go, you can see it does not have ES. Carry, it does not have. And work, here a singular let's go verb. We have girls, it attracts ES. We have carries, it attracts IES. Then we have works, it attracts S. So that's why we have girls here. Bala is singular, girls is singular. Another example is, they go to school every day. They go to school every day, there is a plural. Pronoun, subject rather, why girl, they is a plural subject, why girl is equally a plural predicator. You can see. So that's all about it. It's very simple to form a sentence. As much as possible, we have, as much as possible, we have some knowledge of concord. If the subject is plural, the verb plural. Subject singular, the verb singular. I think with this, we must have learned about what this concord is all about. It's as simple as that. Thank you, and see you some other time.